All right, this is the Butler crew. We're out taking a walk because it's a somewhat nice day today. Christine's taking her dog Diesel, also known as DC. He's not too sure about Truxy, which Big Russ is driving.
Hello.
And then we have Russell, also known as Russell Butt, who's driving Slasher up there as we go on our walk. And we're just gonna see what they do.
Just out for a retreat.
It's nice to actually not be caged in the house, especially with everything going on.
Whoa.
That looks so sick with the wheels on there.
On the dead end street, remember that.
Yeah.
Oh, Russell's got a challenge for us. Seems to be a rock over here. Let's see what we got going on.
I got one. Right here. You're gonna cross straight over here. Okay, John. Okay, he's going on this side.
Yeah, a whole bunch of little ones. Oh, look at it. Take that side.
Hey, can we see if we can find a rock? Hey, that's
No, she's filming.
Our friend Daisy is walking out with us. Oh, I see a wolf, Mom.
There's a wolf. Mom, can we go down the hill?
Whoa.
Mom, with our eyes,
you can. Oh,
yeah.
Go ahead.
No problem.
See if it'll go up the side. Where they're set a little bit different. Success.
Full articulation, you can hear the tires in the body.
Whoa. Ah!
Save.
Oh, save Truxy. Let it climb up that rock. Sweet.
I really like the TRX4.
I do too. It's awesome. And just so you can see, look how big that rock is. Four.
Daddy, is that a perfect rock for you up there?
DC. See how Truxy handles this. Such a champ.
Can we go up that
it helps that the driver's good, right?
Absolutely. I'll take that.
Well, good at real cars. Good at little cars. Master technician. Automotive and performance owner.
I don't know. Gotta have to, you can't step onto it, Russell. There's no ledge.
Here we go.
Mama, I hate walking this dog.
Whoa! It pulled it out.
Almost lost it there.